you find those inside the fjords rather than the tip. And the population shifted then from the tip of the peninsula to inside the fjords. And this is when the urban development of Reykjavik started. And